commercial radio and television outlets. Weather bulletin for the following counties in Pennsylvania: Allegheny, Armstrong, Beaver, Butler, Fayette, Indiana, Washington, and Westmoreland, and the following counties in West Virginia, Brooke, and Ohio. The National Weather Service in Pittsburgh has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Washington County in southwestern Pennsylvania, southeastern Beaver County in western Pennsylvania, Indiana County in west central Pennsylvania, southern Butler County in west central Pennsylvania, Allegheny County in southwestern Pennsylvania, Westmoreland County in southwestern Pennsylvania, southern Armstrong County in west central Pennsylvania, northern Fayette County in southwestern Pennsylvania, northeastern Ohio County in northern West Virginia, southeastern Brooke County in northern West Virginia, until 6 p.m. At 4:42 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Rochester to Moon Township to 6 miles west of Mosedale, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, wind gusts to 60 miles per hour. Source, radar. Impact, expect damage to trees and power lines, resulting in some power outages. Locations impacted include Pittsburgh, Penn Hills, Mount Lebanon, Bethel Park, Ross Township, McCandless Township, Monroeville, Cranberry, Moon Township, McMurray, Greensburg, McKeesport. This includes the following highways: Interstate 70 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 3 and 57. Pennsylvania Turnpike between mile markers 26 and 99. Interstate 79 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 26 and 81. Interstate 376 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 45 and 84. These storms have a history of producing damaging wind gusts. Move indoors immediately and stay away from windows. Please report severe weather by calling 412-262. Weather Bulletin.